This is called Peruvian clear quartz, but it's actually from the Andes Mountains. And because the structure is so fine, it also gets called needle quartz. So that frequency is different to that coming out of Brazil. And it's one of the few last pieces we have. It's been very hard to get bigger pieces.